children. Good morning. How are you all? Fine? Very good. So today we will start our day with a rhyme, okay? And that is also a warm up for you, okay? So let's get ready. Stand up everyone. Yes, now we will start our rhyme, okay? So आपने वो rhyme सुनी है ना? If you happy and you know it, तो हम आज वही गाएंगे, okay? Yes. So let's start. If you happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you happy and you know and you really want to show, if you happy and you know, clap your hands. If you happy and you know it, jump up high, jump, jump. If you happy and you know it, jump up high. If you happy and you know and you really want to show, if you happy and you know, jump up high. If you happy and you know, turn around, turn around. If you happy and you know, turn around. If you happy and you know and you really want to show, if you happy and you know, turn around. Or if you happy and you know, say hooray. Say everyone hooray. Yes, if you happy and you know, say hooray. If you happy and you know and you really want to show, if you happy and you know, say hooray. Very good. So अभी सब happy है? Very good. So आज हम new topic start करेंगे, okay? So children, today we will learn a new concept. Which concept is this? Empty and full. Okay? But before that, you tell me which concept we have already learned? Yes, big and small. Do you remember? We have seen big ball, small ball, right? So we have learned big and small concept. Aur kaun sa sikha hai humne? Yes, long and short. Long and short, right? And we have learned one more concept. Tell me. Yes, happy and sad, hai na? We have learned all these concepts. So today we will learn a new concept, that is full, full and empty. This concept is related to capacity. Okay? हमारे पास अगर एक glass है तो उसको हम कैसे फुल करेंगे और एम्प्टी ग्लास कौन सा होता है? वी विल सी दिस. सी टीचर हैज ड्रॉन अ जार हियर, है ना? सी दिस वन इज फुल एंड दिस इज एम्प्टी जार. ओके, नाउ वी विल सी सम मोर ऑब्जेक्ट्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ वी विल सी सम एग्जांपल ऑफ फुल एंड एम्प्टी. व्हाट इज एम्प्टी? Empty is when there is nothing in a pot, or when there is nothing in a glass, then the glass is called empty. देखो अभी इसमें कुछ भी नहीं है ना, so these both glasses are empty. Okay? And when it is full, जब हम इसमें कुछ भर देते हैं, तो जब ये glass full हो जाता है, तो उसको हम बोलेंगे full. Okay? I'll show you. So children, now see what is this? Yes, this is juice. It's a rope jar. Okay, so now I will fill it in this empty glass. Okay, see. अभी हमने glass में ये डाला है ना? So now this glass is full and this glass is empty. Okay, when there is nothing in the glass is called empty. But when there is something, when there is glass is full, it is called full glass. जब glass में कुछ भरा है तो वो full है, और जब खाली है तो उसको हम empty बोलेंगे. ठीक है, अभी हम इस glass से ये glass को भरेंगे. ठीक है, ये देखो. Now this is empty and this is full. You got it? Yes.
See, the left side trolley is empty. There is nothing in it. And the right side's trolley is filled with fruits. There is no space for anything. Right? It means it's full. So, अभी मुझे बताओ, आप जब भी मम्मी पापा के साथ शॉपिंग जाते हो तो स्टार्टिंग में आप जब वो ट्रॉली लेते हो तो वो कैसी होती है? Yes, एम्प्टी होती है ना? फिर आप उसमें बहुत सारी चीजें डालते हो खरीदने के लिए, फिर वो ट्रॉली कैसी हो जाती है? Yes, वो ट्रॉली भर जाती है, तो उसे हम फुल कहते हैं. नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. वाओ, पॉपकॉर्न्स. Do you like popcorns? Yes, I also like. So see, in this picture there are two containers. One is full and another is empty. So as we can see, left side container is full with popcorns. Okay, there is no space for anything, right? And the right side container is empty. Empty means khali, nothing in it. Okay?
See, we have these two jars. Now tell me which one is empty and which one is full. Yes, this is empty because there is nothing in this jar, right? This is empty jar. And this jar is full of pulses. Kya hai isme? Ye dekho, humne isme pulses bhari hai. है ना? So this jar is called full because there is something in this jar. But this jar is empty because there is nothing in this jar. Okay? Now children, there is a fun activity for you. You have to do it at home. You know what you have to do? See, I have two bowls. One is empty, there is nothing in this bowl, right? And another one is full. See, what is this? Rice. Okay, it is filled with rice. Okay, now what you have to do? You have to fill this rice from this bowl to this bowl with the help of spoon. Okay, like this. ओके, आपको इस बोल में राइस को फिल करना है. ओके चिल्ड्रन, ओके. सो नाउ सी, दिस बोल इज एम्प्टी एंड दिस इज फुल. तो आपको ये एक्टिविटी घर पे भी करना है. दिस इम्प्रूव्स योर फाइन मोटर ऑल्सो. ओके चिल्ड्रन. सो चिल्ड्रन, नाउ वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न full and empty concept, right? Tell me what is full and what is empty. Yes, when there is something in a container, then that container is called full. Like if there is something in a jar or a glass, then that is called full. When there is no space for anything, okay? But when there is nothing in a container, then that container is called empty. See, there are two jars, right? These two jars are empty. But when we fill marble in this, it becomes full. And this is empty. And this is a classroom activities. Okay? We have some exercise. This is classroom activity. We have already done. We have seen two jars, with one with pulses and one was empty. So whatever you have, you can fill in that jar. Okay children, now we will do this exercise. What you have to do in this exercise? You have to color the things that are empty in each set. Okay, इनमें हर set में जो empty है उसको हम color करेंगे. Okay, now see, what are these? These are two glasses. Okay, now tell me which one is empty. Yes, this is empty. Why? Because
There is nothing in this glass, but this glass is full. Okay, we cannot fill anything now in this glass. So this is full, this is empty. So which glass will you color? Yes, this one you have to color with your favorite color. Okay, now see, there are two jars. Okay, this one is full. Okay, देखो इसमें ये कुछ भरा हुआ है और कोई जगह नहीं है इसमें हम कुछ भर सकें, right? And this one is empty. So which one will you color? Yes, this one. So color this with your favorite color. So children, after completing our classroom activity and coloring activity, now we will do this exercise. In this exercise, see, there are so many pictures, right? So what you have to do in this exercise, you have to tick the things that are full. Okay, in last exercise we colored empty things, but in this exercise you have to tick the things that are full. Okay, so let's see first picture. Okay children, tell me what is this. Yes, this is a dustbin, but is this full? No, this is empty, so we will not tick here. Okay, now see what is this. Yes, this is a box, but is this box empty or full? Yes, this is full with toys. Okay, so we will tick here. Okay, now see what is this in this picture. Yes, it's a suitcase, but tell me, is this empty or full? See, yes, this is empty, so we will not tick here. Okay, now what is this? Yes, this is a fruit basket. Okay, so this fruit basket is full because there are so many fruits in this basket. Okay, so we will tick here. Okay children, let's move to next picture. What is this? Yes, this is a plate. Okay, but is this plate empty or full? Yes, as you can see, there is nothing in this plate, so this is empty, so we will not tick here. Okay children, now we'll see next picture. What is this? Yes, this is a jute sack. Okay, but tell me, is this empty? No, this is full because there is something in this bag. Okay, so we will tick here. Okay, because this is a full bag. Now see, what is this? Yes, it's a basket, and there is some fruits. There are blueberries in this basket, so it is not empty, it is full, so we will tick here. Now see, this basket is empty or full? Yes, it's empty because there is nothing in this basket. Okay, so we will not tick here. Okay, now see, what is this? Yes, this is a ice tray. So is this full or empty? Yes, this is full. There are ice cubes in this, so we will tick here. So children, you got it? The concept full and empty? Very good.